So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Hey everyone, how are you doing? It's Martin here, 1 hour playthrough, and welcome back to the Wasteland Discovery Guide. And today, we are going to do the quest The Last Voyage of the USS Constitution. Let's get right to it. Show you on the map quickly where we are. Let's see. God, we discovered a lot of stuff. Holy shit. So here we have Sanctuary, where it all started, and this is where we are right now. Alright, let's get straight to it.
Beware, soldier. Enemies lie in wait.
It will be a lot of fighting, a lot of shooting, and every time I practice this, two legendaries spawned, so that's pretty cool as well. Alright, let's see. First we have to go up.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defenses, make way. Midshipman, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
All is well, unidentified. Intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Try that. You'll be nothing but scrap metal, pal.
Threats detected. Awaiting permission to terminate target.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down.
Defending the Constitution.
Fantastic. Alright, so we're on the top deck. And there's the captain. Let's have a word.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
Thanks for calling him off me.
The scan shows you have the proper number of appendages still, so all is well. I am Captain Ironsides, commander of the USS Constitution. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. Be calm these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic ship.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
If I help you, I expect part of the payment up front.
What a singular request. Were you in the Navy, I would remind you of your oath. But as a soldier, I will authorize a performance bonus payable immediately. Consult with the ship's purser. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads.
All right.
Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons.
Go down again.
Kill them only as a last resort.
And talk to this guy.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Ooh, I want his undying gratitude. Let's grab some cables and coolant cap, why not? Repair this one. two options we have. Either we can use our intelligence, which is high enough, or just install using new power cables. I have them anyway, so yeah, why not? Next one is down. Same thing. And the last one, I'm always struggling. Oh no, it's over here. Sometimes you get lost in the amount of floors the ship has. A little bit. Just a little bit. Up. Upstairs. So that was quite easy.
All is well. Power.
Bosun.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins. Again! Her systems, long starved, flicker to life! A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Don't worry, I'll get you up and running.
Only for you, sir. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Alright, repair or buy replacement power relays. Again, the intelligence skill comes into play. Don't steal anything. Better not, they will attack. So what we're going to do is, because maybe I have a repair, maybe I have a coil, I don't know. I have intelligence 5, so repair the damaged coil. Hell yeah. Ooh. Look at that.
Patrolling.
Bosun.
Hey, Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you. But alas, I cannot, due to my lack of clapping instruments. Huzzah, sir. Huzzah.
All right.
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttlebutties, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to it. Fare thee well.
Fare thee well to you, Bosun. Alright, I think the navigator is upstairs. Yeah, quite sure he is on deck. Alright, let's see. Oh shit, they're already here. Hang on. It's clobbering time. Alright. Maybe we can do with some overkill. Oh shit.
I'll find you.
No need, sirs. I'll find you. Oh, he was dead. Yeah. Oh yeah, leveled up. I need to speak about that as well. More? So there's Mr. Legendary. You see, I put a perk in so you can see which level they are. I think there's another Legendary. No, that's not him. Alright. Where's the other one? Oh, we see two.
Scavenger threat eliminated.
Okay, so off camera I did the Parsons insane asylum. Oh, there we go. Crippled walking cane. Oh, thank you. I think I already have one of these. And I leveled up. Let's see. So I'm level 31 now, almost leveled one whole level. guess, from the top of my head. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. I did put... Which one was it? I put a point in this one. It is just... sort of a waste of a point, but it's fun to see sometimes which level you're up against, especially when there's a skull next to it. So yeah, I thought to use that one. I maxed this one out already, and this one as well, so I can't do much scrouncher. I think it's high enough. I think I go for my rifle. Yeah, that would be good. There you go. Alright, let's continue. Continue looting. It's a little bit of a shame that it's so dark. My light will have to do. The attack came quite early, I have to say. What I will do is I go upstairs and I will loot again later. Oh, he's down. Oh, hang on. Wait. It's the navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
I can help. Where is it?
Stolen by human scavengers. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Alright, that's quite easy. It's around the corner here. I think it's over here. Yeah. They are pretty rude. So you normally end up with a fight. Might be able to steal the object, but don't really care. It's there in the closet. I think it's all the time guarded. Is there this guy inside? No. Actually, yeah, he is inside. It's little chance that you can bypass that.
Oh, shoot. Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
Sounds like I was just in the wrong place. It happens.
Ugh, thanks. A lot of those assholes were already on edge. You waltzing right into the Constitution just pushed them over. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
He knew I was an army veteran, so he let me on the ship.
Army? Isn't that some old world mumbo jumbo? Whatever. So, you got to see the inside, huh? All that salvage, the real motherlode, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
So it all boils down to greed. It always does.
Hey, if we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with the tin can. What'd he have to say?
Your men took something from him. He wants it back.
Well, that's too bad. It's our salvage now. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
I'm sure there's a good reason he needs them.
You seriously want to help that idiot bolts for brains? Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
So friendly.
Payday better be coming
soon. So I'm just no fucks giving. Given. GG. he had only two defense, this guy, so there's no chance. Alright, next. Hello.
Maybe they're still here. Watching.
Oh, there they are. Alright. Easy, Dominic. Easy.
How many bullets I got left? Shit.
Geekaboo. Oh, look at him. Short combat rifle. Take it. Alright. Let me check her one more time. Yeah, short assault rifle. Thank you. Alright. So let's head back upstairs, but this time we take a different route. Look at that. And there's some loot here, which you can just grab for free. Alright. Put this in here. Talk to the navigator again. Normally he's up here. Not this time though. It's not him. No. Alright, I have to look for him. Let's see. Oh, he's down. Can I go down?
Warning. So. Overdue for maintenance.
There he is.
Patrolling.
Ahoy, soldier! Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is not functional. Requires replacement.
Uh-huh.
Happy to help you out. Again.
Soldier's happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Alright, that's a really easy quest. You have to go outside and fast travel.
All is well.
To a place that we already discovered. Okay, let's see on the map. We have to go to the Poseidon energy turbine. And as I said, we discovered it already, so we can fast travel to it. Alright. Just in and out. A few bloat flies. It should be fine. And these. Maybe a legendary even. Another blood fly, is there? Yeah. Alright. And there's a magazine here as well. Tumblers Today or something.
Leah?
Yeah. It's not wasting the energy. Transmitter and some loot. And mill rounds, which I don't need. And the good thing is, you can fast travel from here straight back. Okay, so it's the same drill. Oh, it's getting light as well, which is absolutely fantastic. So I have some good quests in mind. For some daylight will be better. put this transmitter in and get our reward. The broadsider. Holy shit. Fantastic. The true portable hand cannon.
System fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
Sir, yes, sir. Alright. It's the captain, sir.
The Constitution.
You've been of service to our nobleness. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty, and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
I'm always happy to help.
I would expect nothing less. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission. But I have faith you will succeed.
Alright, this one is also easy, because for the next place we have to visit, we've also been there. Quite recently, actually, it is Fort Hagen. Okay. This is just quickly in and out. That's all there is to it. Oh, oops, sorry. This way. We looted this place. Probably could have gone via the parking as well. Doesn't matter. Cool. Alright. So there shouldn't be no synth alive. I did that. Shit, I did that too. So we go in here. Go in here. Go and go back the ways we came. Dog meat. Once again, move it. Captain Ironside, sir.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail, and our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
My pleasure.
You are truly worthy, sir, of witnessing our maiden voyage. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and unmoor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens, and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
Mm-hmm.
That's ambitious.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless curs!
Okay. Broadsider is not ours yet, but we're getting there. This is good to bring power armor, just that you can jump down like that. Oh, rookie introduced. The recoil's quite bad in this one. Alright, let me do it like this. Quite a few. Lots of loot. Thought I had him. First go. Hit him, I think. He's legendary. Die, please. Oh shit. Alright, we're good. Oh, where's the legendary dude? No? Oh, sorry. So we have three legendaries, that's pretty decent. Where is the other one? It's not them. Oh crap, I lost them. Is that it? Okay, let me loot all of them. If I find the legendary, I'll show you as well. I just got this looting out. So, yeah, 2 seconds. Alright guys, I'm back. FPS is dreadful. Absolutely just amazing how bad it is. This legendary number one never... wow. That's pretty cool. I actually made a video recently, and after that video, where I showed two of the never endings, I found another one, and this is the fourth one. It's really cool. So you basically have one clip. I have a clip now of 2,331 rounds. Holy shit. I'll show you in a second. Wow, such luck. Such luck. It's pretty cool. Hang on. Sorry about the rain and the noise. It's incredible. Look at my clip size. Fantastic. Yeah, that's really nice. There's another one. I think it's this guy over here. Yeah, power synth left arm increases action points reverse speed. And the sound of the rain is really, really loud. I can hope I can talk over it. Alright, I think that's it. Let me quickly check. There's a lot of ammo to be had. So, it's another reason it's really worth if you do this quest, along with the unique weapon that we are about to receive. So let me head upstairs again. So three legendaries in this run, which is unusual, I think. And all the practice ones always had two, always. So, all right. Give me my broadsider, please. Sir.
Captain Ironsides.
Gods be good, the scavenger assault has been broken. Not one of those scallywags stepped foot on our vessel. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
Congratulations, Captain.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Consider it done.
I admire your pluck. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
There it is! And I'm really sorry about the sound. It's really bad. It's stuttering. I don't know. I have a feeling it has to do with the weather mod I installed. And the mod is great, but I might... And it's not even on full settings. Like heavy... sounds like multiple sounds. Anyways, talking too much. There's the broadside, a unique weapon. Absolutely, really great. Let me quickly show you this broadsider. Well, the lag is absolute. I think I'm gonna do something about it. So let me just quickly save here. I'll be right there. All right, guys, I'm back. Still not much better, but anyway. This gun doesn't shoot really far, hang on. But it's pretty cool nevertheless. Let's see if we can maybe find a car or... Look at this, Jesus. Alright, so, pretty nice. Doesn't shoot that far. But it's good, I've never shot a human being with it. Pretty sure I will, but not right now. Okay, let's continue the quest and see if this boat wants to take off. Alright, okay. There's still a few people I didn't loot, so might as well do it right now. Go. Is it? Okay, one more up. No, another one up here. I'll get the loot in a second. Okay.
Mr. Navigator, slowly throttle the engines.
There we go.
Power nominal. Excellent. Commencing final countdown. Three. Two. One. Mr. Navigator, light the engines. Dreaded savings and loan, we shall be moored no longer. We are away! Points to starboard.
Holy shit. It's flying!
Yes, yes.
Fantastic. Oh god. Jesus.
We did it! Victory at last! Reports we are a quarter fathom closer to the Atlantic. By my calculations, in a mere century we will take to the ocean. Well done.
Fantastic, just fantastic.